Hey guys, Kid Chameleon, the last part, the final marathon, and let's go to heavy metal, the final boss. Let's do this. We get crystals and we get stuff, and this is gonna be awesome. Hopefully I'm gonna be able to beat this level in my... I miss the time. Oh fuck you! I should mention this but already, I'm not good at this level at all. Okay, helmet. And we're getting this. What the fuck was that? Okay, now we're taking it slowly, taking it easy. And we miss the time again. I suck at this level. And now if I had mentioned that... If I hadn't, now you know. I can't even begin describing my hatred for this level. Especially when shit like that happens. Yeah, you'll see me lose a lot of lives here. This level is extremely difficult. And I'm not kidding. This level is so fucking hard. Okay, come here, you little fucker. Yeah, I don't want that guy. Oh. Ah! Fuck! This level is the worst thing ever. Yeah, I tried recording it once already and I lost the continue. It's that fucking hard. And these guys, these little fuckers, they keep annoying you. And they don't shut the fuck up. This level is a nightmare. Plain and simple. I don't think anyone could describe it as anything other but a nightmare. Okay, we're getting you. You're gonna be useful. Definitely much more useful than Aslan here. That was... stupid as all hell. I might even recruit to save states during this level. Ah! Okay, I'm gonna save state here. Ah, this level is hell! Really, that's the most accurate description I can give of this level. Whoa! You cheap bastards! No. You're dead. Okay, you're gonna be better than Mr. Astlown. Ah. Yeah, I'm gonna call the hoverboard guy that ass clown. He's completely useless and pathetic. Come on. Come on. Yes. Okay, let's move on. Here. Extra life and extra continue. And a quick save here. Because I don't want to repeat this whole piece of shit every time. See what I mean? You can count on Sega if you want to see complete monsters. Someone needs to make an analysis of this game, going by Freud and all that shit. I definitely need something like that to make me want to enjoy this game more than I already do. Okay. Yes. Yes, this. We're getting close. No. Fuck that. Yes. Yes. Haha. The power of the little snake. You guys are all fucked! And we fly here? Son of a bitch! Woohoo! We beat the final marathon! And I didn't lose continuously last time, where I lost 3 continues in my previous recording because I was sucking that day. But they did good at both Doom and this. Of course, I didn't do good at all on Resident Evil. I'm not uploading that. I'm gonna re-record it and try to get it right next time because I got killed by Nemesis about 5 times. But well, final boss time. Quick save. Let's go. And here comes a motherfucker. This guy creeped me out so much as a kid. He's one creepy fucker. Really? Just look at him! He gotta be the creepiest motherfucker on earth! And of course he fucks you up! I'm not accepting that! Load state! We're going for time! Fly! Yeah, there are moments where he simply loses it and starts throwing shit at you like a maniac. And starts chasing you around. Those moments you want to fly. And start catching him. And cause him heavy damage. Okay. Yeah, he really goes insane. Eventually he just loses it completely, and the time he's lost it, if you're the kid, you're usually fucked. Like me. Ah, fuck, load state. I don't want to be losing more lives against him, and I want to have this guy. Really, I want to. Okay, let's rebuild the blocks first. That's important. If I have the blocks, I'm gonna make life much easier on myself. I didn't want to fly! Ah, shit, fuck! Load state! I want them revealed as P-blocks, because that's gonna save my ass. The fuck was that? This motherfucker is ugly as sin. Ah, bitch! Now this is gonna suck. I don't know how many states I will load to beat this fucker. But I'll load 9,000 states if I need to. I'm finishing this let's play. No matter what. And yeah, I realize I missed a few elsewhere, so I'm gonna add them later. But first, it's all about kicking this fucker's ass. If you didn't know, now you know where the helmets are in this level because you're gonna need them. Okay. We're blowing off his eyes. Whoa. I think you can see why this guy could trap the kids in their game. Oh shit! Come on. Get away from the fucking mask! You bastard! You bastard! Load state! I was so close too! Okay, get the mask. Want the fly mask? This stupid motherfucker. Whoa. Confuse him. Yeah, it takes out the little faces, which makes this power extremely useful. And I don't know if it actually disorients this fucker or it just makes his eyes go crazy, but yeah, I think I got him this time. Okay, I might not have him, but I'm so fucking close right now that I'm not giving up. The fuck! I was finally getting him. Fuck that. Okay, I'm gonna reveal them. Maybe not as P-blocks, but I'm gonna reveal them so I can have them inside just for the moment I need them. Let's get him! Okay, okay, get him, get him, get him! If I can keep his faces away with this for long enough, I might just get him. So come on, you stupid snake. Okay, I can say don't cause him damage while using crystal powers, which sucks. Yes! Yes! Okay? You're dead! And this game is over! Yes! Finally! Well, now I even got an extra life that I don't need because the game is over! Yes! Where's Captain Falcon when I need him? I really need Captain Falcon here. And look! It's the boss! You're dead! You're dead, motherfucker! And everyone's free! And the broken screen. Congratulations! You have freed them from the evil boss! You will be remembered as the first holographic game champion. The Kid Chameleon. This ending fucking sucks. And now, the people who gave up their lives, wives, and sanity to make this game a reality. Yeah, they were fucking crazy, Sega Technical Institute. You're fucking crazy, bunch of sadists. This game's still pretty cool, though. It's just sadistic as all hell, and you won't tear out all your hair by the end of it. Bunch of crazy maniacs. I like the music though, it's nice. And that's it! That's a pretty unsatisfying ending, but... yeah, that was... Let's play Kid Chameleon, guys! That was actually pretty awesome! I forgot a few old words, but... really, the only ones I missed, I think... yeah, I only missed one in the Nightmare Peaks. And in Hoverboard Beach, you can get... A secret elsword that skips you all the way to Diamond's Edge. To an elsword in Diamond's Edge, and then you get to Diamond's Edge and it fucking sucks because it sends you to Bloody Swamp, so you don't want to take it. Still, those are the only ones I really missed. So yeah, it's not that big. Both are desert levels, which... I think there weren't enough desert levels and swamp levels in this game. I expected the final boss to be in a swamp level, actually, for some reason. It has more of a boss feeling or something. Someone really needs to make extra levels for this, since there's a Kid Chameleon editor out. I'd really like to see a boss set in the swamp and one set in the hills. It would be pretty awesome. One set in a nice level, of course. Oh, and yeah, each time you start up, he uses a different mask. So I'll let you see all three. The second is this awesome guy. You saved my ass many times. Unlike he's the samurai who got me nearly killed and fucked up so much shit because of his slippery controls. And yeah, this is Night Style, the way it's meant to be passed. Or way closer to the way it's meant to be passed. Yeah, you have to get the knight. And climb up. But since I'm awesome, I flew all over it. And the final one. Yeah, let's show the final mask and let's see if there was another demo other than those two. Yeah, there's different guys every time you see that too. That's pretty cool detail. I like that. So yeah, here comes. I love the music, by the way. Ice levels have the most awesome music. This is crowning music of awesome. One of the best video game tracks ever, in my opinion. This is completely amazing. And yeah, last is Mr. Tank. Mr. Tank is... I rarely ever use him. But when I use him, he was useful as all hell. So, thank you, Mr. Tank. And those are the only two demos. So yeah. I'll see you around when I proceed with more Doom and Resident Evil 3, and since I just finished Kid Chameleon, I'm gonna start a new Let's Play! Yeah, I'm gonna have 3 at a time, sounds like a pretty good idea. And yeah, most likely an old school game. So yeah, I'll see you next time, guys! Logging out!